Gwapo siya. What? Tall, dark, and handsome.
Honey, eto na, totoo na talaga. Magiging mister na kita. Uy!
Sa buhay ng mag-asawa, dalawang bagay lamang ang tatanda nyo. Una, learn to be appreciative and grateful to one another. Learn to complete and complement each other. Reason, do you take Jocelyn here present for your lawful wife according to the right of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, Father.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, Father.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, Father.
Dahil tinatanggap yung bawat isa, you repeat after me and pray to the Lord.
Tulad natin yan, hindi na tayo maghihiwalay. Sa wakas, masasabi ko na na-missis na kita. Teka lang!
Wise men say only fools rush in.
Gusto ko magpasalamat kay Lord dahil maniniwala ako na ikaw yung sagot sa panalangin ko. Dumating ka kasi sa di inaasahang panahon at pagkakataon.
Mula noong una hanggang ngayon, hindi pa rin ako makapaniwala na naging aking ka. At ito tayo ngayon. Natupad na pangarap natin na magpakasal sa simbahan.
Kami na nandirito ngayon, sampu ng iyong mga magulang at mga ninong at ninang, we wish you the very best of a happy married life.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Sana maging masaya ako. Alam ko, masaya ka naman.
Take my whole life for
this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate.
Stress. Ano to? Private property of Jocelyn. Ang cute ah.
Thank you Han. See you later. Hi Han. Tanggapin mo itong munting regalo ko sa'yo. Parang naiyak na ako, guys!
Wow, thanks so much!
Salamat sa suporta mo sa akin. Andiyan ka lagi. Papalitan ko yan ng buong pagmamahal ko na kahit pumuti ng buhok natin, masabi mong di ka nagsisi na pinakasalan mo ako. Mahal na mahal kita, Jocelyn. Oh!
Love him and continue to love him in holiness. Rason, love your wife as Christ loved his church.
Ang promise ko sa iyo, mamahalin kita ng todo. Hindi ako mambababae. Tsaka siyempre, promise ko na lahat bibigay ko basta mapasaya lang kita. I love you. See you later.
Mrs. Rayson and Jocelyn Vicente.